So, Temple, I wanted to ask you a little bit about the painting that Kevin Hosseini did for you and that I'm giving you today.
Well, he certainly has got some great artistic talent, and I've also been looking at this book that you've got on the heart of autism, Shifting Perceptions. Got some beautiful, beautiful artwork. And we need to be emphasizing things like the artwork. We need to be showing what people on the spectrum can do.